making Indiana Jones without Harrison Ford. You can't do that. And now they're making Ghostbusters with only women. What's going on?